lock the battery to the CP910 processing unit. To increase tamper resistance, carefully lift open the accessory socket cover with your battery cover locking tool. Push the lock to the far left to lock the battery module. Push the lock to the far right to unlock the battery module. Carefully close the cover by pushing in the top hinge first.